It's getting critical. A severe drop in blood donations has led to a national emergency. Doctors and care facilities pleading for donors to help. The Illinois Red Cross nonprofit organization, Vitalant, says donations are down due to holiday season, extreme cold, seasonal illness. They say the shortage could lead to patient care delays, forcing doctors to make the impossible choice of who gets blood and who must wait.